Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Quite a few changes in the next few days due to an unsettled stretch that's moving on in here. A few disturbances that we have to track. The first one could trigger an isolated shower tonight, mainly in far northern parts of the state. Outside of that, rain and storm free. And quite humid into Thursday morning, with another weak disturbance for Wednesday afternoon. That gives us a chance of a shower or a thunderstorm for your Wednesday. Then another band of showers and storms races in later Wednesday night into Thursday, maybe another one into Friday afternoon and Friday night before it turns mostly dry for the upcoming weekend. You'll notice on satellite imagery, mainly fair for tonight, but a front to our north, system to our south and west, and more energy back in the western Great Lakes. It all has to move in our direction. So you'll see here on the timeline, outside of that slight chance of a shower far north, it is dry, partly cloudy to clear, patchy fog develops. Some sun tomorrow morning. Notice during the afternoon a scattering of showers and maybe even a thunderstorm. And then later Wednesday night into Thursday, here comes the next system with a lot of clouds and much cooler with an onshore breeze. Temperatures from the 80s on Wednesday fall back into the 60s during the daylight hours of your Thursday. And you'll notice tonight we're back into the 60s. Tomorrow we are into the 80s. The exception to that will be right at the coast, mid to upper 70s. For afternoon highs. Again, watch out for that chance of an afternoon thunderstorm. What follows? More showers and thunderstorms later Wednesday night into Thursday. Maybe another band of showers rolling in Friday afternoon and Friday night, but it should clear for most of the weekend. Both Saturday and Sunday look to feature times of sun and a few clouds with just a slight chance of an afternoon thundershower.